Can I have your autograph?
Sure, kid. I'm in a real hurry. What's your name?
It's Mikey.
Okay, Mikey.
MC, I hope I have a real high voice like you said.
What's my name, MC? And what do I do? Rap! And he screaming, he 50 cc's of MC stat. ER stabby, freaking like Mariah or no rag. MC Chris squeezing contact out a tiny plastic bag. It's like hypnotizing eyes and getting digits on the pad. Like separate like hyphens because MC stood the back. Identify the items by the barcode on the tag. Identify the rapper because he's knee deep in the badge. I got my Glocks cocked, I got my nines primed. I got my crosses locked to Kelly LeBrock's behind. I got my lungs locked to chemotherapy kind. I got my rhymes, show Silver Sun and Shakespeare combined. So I sound like a 10-year-old. You don't need a voice slow to make the microphone go. Artists claim that they be modest, but they got laryngitis. So what you can't get with the MC with the voice is the highest.
I sound like a 10-year-old.
That's
all I be told. But you don't need a voice slow to make the microphone go. Artists claim that
they be modest, but they got laryngitis.
So what you can't get with the MC with the voice is the highest.
Come on. Here you go, kid.
MC, one more thing.
Come on, I gotta get on stage.
I got a question.
What is it?
How'd you get to be such a big star?
Well, I'm a pretty good fucking rapper.
Oh, what's my name, MC? I'm intimidating jocks and inseminating socks, and I'm infiltrating flocks of fembots high off that hemlock. Mud wrestling bitty buttocks like ox. It's not chucks cause we can't afford boots. Let's get high, aka pole tubes. Don't ask why, just let it all loose. Watch this mic get abused, watch me change your attitude. Call me Gavin, I'm the captain of this carnival cruise. Kathy Lee lets me rub my dick on her boobs. Seems tweens and cleavage jeans is many a man's muse. All MC needs is just a bucket of booze. Watch me blow a load on your butt tattoo. Watch me come back for seconds like it's Chinese food. No one can hear you scream cause it's a soundproof room. I'm done, get the fuck out, send it number two. I sound like a 10-year-old, or so I've been told. But you don't need a voice slow to make the microphone go. Artists claim that they be modest, but they got laryngitis. So what you can't get with the MC with the voice is the highest.
Get my books for school.
Wait a minute. Math! Math! Hey, what the fuck are you doing over there, you little geek?
Don't hit me.
You're just jabbering about math. What is these math books? There they go!
Oh, you knocked the books out of my hand. I gotta pick them up now. I gotta get to class.
Hey, you like math, do you?
Yeah, I like
math. I got a practical math application for you.
Oh.
Your face plus my fist plus something that I'm gonna shove up your asshole.
No.
Divided by pi.
Oh.
The coefficient.
Ow, you're hurting me. This is so painful.
Shut up. If you think this is painful, meet me in the boys' bathroom at 2 o'clock.
No.
And then I'll show you painful.
Oh, God.
I'll show you painful.
One day, I'm going to show him. Everybody, this is MC Chris. This song is dedicated to someone very special to me. Southern Belle from the ATL. I sat on my mail. She make my heart swell. I love the way she feels. I love the way she smells. I love the way she talks. I love the story she tells. There's nothing.
Chris, before I give you your ticket, I just got a couple questions for you. Mm-hmm. Have your bags and luggage been in your possessions since you packed them?
Yes.
And did anyone give you any items or packages to take on board today?
No.
Call it a rebound of a hip-hop diva. Got my heat out. Feel alright like it is Friday night. And pastas, yo, that's eat out. That's what I be about. On the mic is where I be now. Indeed now, good for you and easy to chew like a big bowl up a peach. I see how I get up on the mic and I can excite. You may call it tripe, that's your spite. No, my shit's tight. Psych, it's like when I was the tyke on my trike. And all the big kids with flip lids on their BMX bikes. Go take a hike. And don't forget the trail mix, bitch. Beats I know come from a Casio, so call me Chris. S-E-N-C-M-V, I be on the top of the list. You try to diss, I won't resist. You'll feel the kiss of my fist. I never miss. You gonna need a first aid kit. Remove your whack-ass rhymes, I could be a cancerous cyst. You can't deny it, tight ass beyond beats, so moving to this. Well, MC Chris hold down his shit like he was holding bong hits. Like Mahatma Gandhi, followed by a horde of hotties or the feds on the trail of a Mr. John Gotti. I'm a sound wave tsunami, vocal origami. Hijack the mic and attack like anyone could stop me. Like Mahatma Gandhi, followed by a horde of hotties or the feds on the trail of a Mr. John Gotti. I'm a sound wave tsunami, vocal origami. Hijack the mic and attack like anyone could stop me. It's not like anyone could stop me. It's not like anyone could stop. It's like arithmetic, the way I make it stick. Some say it's gibberish, some say it's silly shit. But some people pay a cover charge to listen to it. Some people take the path, train to Jersey for it. Ladies in the corners with their hand on your hip. I make you jump so high that the record will skip. I make you feel so good that the room starts to spin. My favorite kind of nut is a macadamia. I said, come on all your honeys, I am begging to begin. I said, I gotta get the grand. Get with them, gotta get more cream and Wisconsin. Honey room sweet at the Sheridan. Back to full of expensive gin. Lots of candles and violins. Bikinis made of diamonds. Honey's begging me to break that high, oh man, wow. Like Mahatma Gandhi, followed by a horde of hotties or the feds on a trail of a Mr. John Gotti. I'm a sound with tsunami, vocal origami. Hijack the mic and it's not like anyone can stop me. Followed by a horde of hotties or the feds on the trail of a Mr. John Gotti. I'm a sound wave tsunami, vocal origami. Hijack the mic and attack like anyone can stop me. Like Mahatma Gandhi, followed by a horde of hotties or the feds on the trail of a Mr. John Gotti. I'm a sound wave tsunami, vocal origami. Hijack the mic and attack like anyone can stop me. It's not like anyone can stop me. It's not like anyone could stop me.
History of...
Ah! Oh. You're here! In the boys' bathroom. Good, you're actually a little bit early.
Sorry, I...
Quickly pick up a little bit.
Very punctual. Sorry.
All right, get over here, little geek.
Oh, no, you're forcing me into the stall.
That's correct.
Oh, no, you're sticking my head into the toilet
That's
water.
That's precisely what I'm doing.
Now you're flushing. Oh, God, it's so embarrassing.
And now let me tell you what I'm going to do.
No.
I'm going to smash your head into the side of the stall.
Oh, you wouldn't.
Until it goes all the way through the stall.
All the way through.
Creating a glory hole.
A glory hole.
Then you're going to go around to the other side, and I'm going to stick my cock anonymously through the glory hole.
Oh, no.
And if it doesn't get sucked, I don't know what I'm going to do.
White kids love hip-hop and diss jocks, go-karts and fistfights, getting drunk but they're getting high like a pitch pipe. Are you an MC Chris type? A hip-hop loving half-fight? So just turn on your highlight, a bunch of burner bop. This is our time, that's the fun of boombox. Liberate the goondocks, saw your cousin. A tube top, a busted nugget and a tube sock. It's Tupac, it's Big Pop, it's hip-hop, but don't stop. I love a song, I love that groove, motherfucker. Well, I can't help but move, if you don't mind. If it's alright with you, I'm gonna get in the electric slide line just to prove that.
Life is a hip-hop. Life is a town. Rope swings busted. Thinking cops always kicking me out of the park. Manager of the 7-Eleven always saying, get off my curb, you good for nothing. All the girls already know I'm a bad kisser, so they won't come anywhere near me. I don't know how many times I've been TGIF. A kid can eat an onion bloom only so many times. Bowling's boring, the skating rink's been taken over by 12-year-olds. There ain't no good movies out. Blockbuster never has any good games in. I don't wanna play Bombad Racing. I mean, what the heck is that? I'm sick of all my records, and every time I walk into a record store, I forget what I wanna get. And there ain't nothing on TV, not a stupid thing. There ain't nothing to do except take naps and wait patiently for death. Why kids love hip hop? Why kids love hip hop? Why kids love hip hop? Wang. Oh, bullshit.
Economics, I love economics.
Hey, over there! Oh, Jesus. Where do you think you're going?
I'm gonna go home!
Joke, you thought you were gonna get out of school without talking to me first?
School's over.
I got some recollections I'd like to share with you.
Oh, recollections of what?
Let me think back on how many of your family members cunts I licked today.
Oh, how offensive.
Let's see, your sister.
Oh.
Your mother.
Not my mother.
Your grandmother.
My grandma.
I dug up your great-grandmother.
Oh, you wouldn't.
Her cunt tasted like skeletons.
Oh, that's gross. Hey, how do you feel about this? I bought this gun at lunch.
Oh my
and
God.
Now I'm pointing it right at your face. I'm tired of the way you've been treating me, and I'm not gonna take it anymore.
Please, I'm looking at your gun. I'm rethinking all of my bullyism. And I just think that if I were to get a second chance,
You can't get a second chance. You are way too mean, and therefore you deserve to get capped. I am pulling back the thing that you pull back before you fire the gun. Now I am pulling the trigger.
Oh, my God! You pulled the trigger on the gun, and the bullet's flying out of the gun at lightning speed. Ah! Ow! Oh, it hit me in the head.
How do you like that, bully?
Oh,
how do you like
I'm
that?
I'm dying.
Wait a minute. What have I done?
I love shot in the head.
I'm sorry.
The bullet's in my brain.
Who will I talk to now? What have I done? What have I done?
Stop picking on me because I'm a geek. I'm strange to you, you're strange to me. Well, one of these days I'm gonna pack heat. Your brain's on the wall, my face on TV.
They dissipate the pungent odor of a power holder. Sand kickers coming 60 clips upon the sonar. They're gonna fold me over like a trapper keeper folder. If this is D&D, you'd see me jump into a portal. I'm a geek. Spelled G-double-E-K. I beat my boys in the basement about every day. A card table, comic books, and cans of Coke. Got that we blow out of our nose after a Star Wars joke. We got style. Tape on our glasses, zits on our faces, and hair on our ass. And shiny shoes, belt buckles, and pocket protectors. Streaked out backpacks like my main man Vagrants. We got problems. Name me the jocks. The SUV suckers with questions and their cocks. Otherwise known as the motherfuckers touching the tit. If I was Wolverine, you'd hear my knuckles go stick. I'm not perfect. The before picture of Peter Parker always trip and drop my tray in front of the girl that always sparkles. I got brains. Fuck B's and C's. I got a great point average higher than Henderson New Year's Eve.
Whoa! Take it on me because I'm a geek.
He got a gift. You get my way, bitch. You get a vulcan neck pinch. One night I didn't go to sleep, up playing Risk. At dawn I won, got global dominance. But in the hallway it's completely different shit. Can't get my locker open and my pants are always split. Can't seem to catch a ride, can't ever get a date. But in my mind 7 and 9 things are great. Prom night bites, prima donna haters case my lungs collapse. The dragon died from a heart attack. You may advance in your